crazy. Just get ready for me. You know how that goes.
Do you know the song? You should play along with it. You play along with it.
Sorry.
Crazy what? Crazy train.
I think I'm a little intoxicated right now.
Intoxicated?
I just thought I had to ask with you my a pasta? Second time.
Thanks. Do you know how to sing the whole song?
Mm-hmm. You got everything?
The first lyrics, or a bra, or
all a bra,
and then it's ha ha ha, and then
I. Have you heard of that song?
Yeah, man.
Crazy Train.
We all have heard
that
song.
You gotta sing it now. It's karaoke time. Ooh, karaoke.
I mean, I don't know what that
make us
like,
cry.
Sing it so poorly, everybody starts crying.
Yeah.
That's not hurt my ears.
Make us cry.
You still win by the rules.
Okay. Like both parts, I think.
Do I need to play in part?
How's that part?
You sure you don't want to take my guitar?
Okay, I think I got it. Okay,
okay
so
got
it's
it?
Be like...
Okay, do you want me to yell? All the bros! But that's how it goes. Yeah. Millions of people living as foes. Maybe it's not too late to let out of love and forget it. I'm going off the rails on a crazy train. I've listened to preachers, I've listened to fools, I've watched all the dropouts who make their own rules. I forgot this part.
Mental wounds not healing, driving me insane. I'm going off the rails on a crazy train. I'm going off the rails on a crazy train.
Yeah. I'm so afraid to piss off my neighbors right now.
Which part are you?
I don't know. You want to try another song?
Let's do a happy birthday song.
It's 5 o'clock.
No, that, shit, that's like a song. Like seriously, like I don't even know how to play.
Let me do it.
Maybe you could sing it. Oh, oh.
So they have prepared. Oh my god,
exactly.
Sound nice.
What is that?
Do the Taylor Swift song.
Taylor
you know
Swift.
The one. You know the one.
What?